Next, I want to get to some breaking news out of High Point. A father is now wanted, facing charges in the death of his son. This relates to a deadly crash. High Point police say that Roderick White is accused of murder and several other crimes. We are told Mr. White was behind the wheel of a car driving over 100 miles an hour on East Martin Luther King Jr. Drive last night when he lost control. Officers say on top of driving at speeds of more than 100, he was also impaired at the time. His car hit several trees, then caught fire. Three people were thrown from that car. Mr. White, investigators say, left the scene.